Let's look at an example.
For cubic polynomials, we generally have to follow a bit of a trial and error process when factorizing.
Px equals x cubed
follow these steps.
Plus 3x squared
find one factor
minus x,
ax plus minus 3 by trial and error.
We
look
need
at
to
the
find
coefficients
the
of the polynomial
and
px and guess a possible
first,
root.
We try
minus
x
b
minus
divided
2.
By a.
And
you can also divide
the polynomial
factor,
by the leading
2,
coefficient
into p
so that you can find
x.
A single number b
the answer is
instead
15,
of minus b
so it is
divided
not a
by a.
Number 2.
Use
then
the factor theorem
to check
minus
whether it is a root
and
by showing that
p one
minus
p
b
of x.
Divided by a
the
equals
answer
zero.
Is zero. So
number
x 3.
Minus 1 is
when
a
you
factor
found a root
p
that works,
of x. Divide px by the factor
then
ax
we divide
plus b to obtain a quadratic
minus
polynomial
using long division.
Number 4. Apply the standard
method
of factorization to determine the two factors of
plus
the quadratic polynomial.
Plus 3. This is easy to factorize, and our final factors are x minus 1, x plus 3, and x plus 1.